What were some of your favorite foods when you when you were in Penang?
Oh, you know what I love? Well, I love bak chang kuih. Oh, I love bak chang kuih. Well, in terms of dishes, when I don't eat very salty food. I remember when mom works, so a lot of time my brother and I stays at home. And my brother, because he's a scout, he's a quartermaster. So I say, okay, you can cook most of the time. So he cooks for me as well, right? Which is like good for me. But I actually like things like sambal udang. And if you eat it with bak, you know. And I love your grandma's juhu cha. Oh, it's really yum.
Yeah.
I spent quite a lot of time in your grandma's house as well, because mom used to take her. She has a lot of respect for your grandma as a big sister. So, you know, so we spent a lot of time with her too. And then I remember your grandma's juhu cha or tau yu bak. Oh, those were really, really nice food. But those, I really loved those two food. And, you know, like what else? The original laksa, that is nice.
The asam laksa lah. Asam.
What else? The asam laksa. Yeah.
Okay.
But you see, the quality of food changes as years goes by. Like now, in our old days, we used to go for the ice kacang, you know, ketsing ice kacang and all those. Like nowadays, it's different. Nowadays, when we go back, it's a bit different too. Yeah. So, but I love those Nonya Baba's food. I love them.
Right.
Yeah, all of that. Yeah. Lobak.
Yes, lobak.
Penang food.
My mother's lobak recipe is on YouTube. So if you look up my name and the word lobak, I think it's spelled LORBAK, lobak. So you can find her recipe.
Does mom cooks in there in the YouTube?
She shows you lah, what is this, but I think short of the frying part, so all wrapped up and all that, she shows it to you. Yeah, one day dad managed to convince her to do it. So yeah, and Ginger is a sort of a YouTube star right now. He actually earns money from YouTube, this guy.
He's a YouTuber. Yeah, what does he do?
Yeah, he does get a small income from YouTube every now and again. He and his wife has now gone into as a hobby. They started to do recipes and to put recipes online. And he's got quite a good following. He's got several thousand people following him. So
does he use the name Ginger Lim?
Yes, he does use the name Ginger Lim. Okay. Yeah, so he just
look for
his channel. Yeah, he's got some good stuff. Including his notorious kueh kapek in an oven, in the toaster oven. So, you know the toaster oven, door open, kueh kapek in the toaster oven.
That is a good idea. That's a good idea. Because I remember doing that, but we have to use that kueh kapek things and then it burns your hand as you take it out.
Yes. So
and you can't find, because you can't find charcoal here.
Yes. So
it's hard to do.
His the toaster oven method. Yeah. So he also doesn't use the charcoal. Okay. So he uses the toaster oven method. Yeah. Which is